an exhibition of works by Jean-Michel Basquiat, who was an American street artist, opened in London on Wednesday the 20th. Before the opening, two new murals by Banksy appeared near the Art Center. One is an image of Basquiat, who police stopped and are searching him. An art critic explained that Banksy is saying that it is still difficult to be a black person on the streets. The second mural is a picture of a Ferris wheel, which has crowns for cars.